Greetings.
Yeah?
Heard you have a problem. A monster you call a Shrieker.
Aye. Prowls about, it does. Snatches cows and goats, mostly. But it won't scorn a man if it runs into one. Borzoi, huntsman under the old lord, well, he said enough's enough. Claimed he'd put a stop to it. Drive the beast away.
Mm-hmm.
Took a hatchet. Laid an ambush for the Shrieker beyond the moat, where the fields start. It's where we found him. Guts stretched o'er the crown of a tree like gossamer. Took half a day to collect the parts. Put him in a grave.
High time a professional took a look at this Shrieker. Anyone around here know more about the beast?
Borzoi's son Simcoe does. Saw the aura with his own eyes. But you might find the lad hard to chat with. Still mourns his father, methinks.
I see. Where'll I find him?
At my homestead. I took the tyke in when he lost his dad. The mother passed long ago.
Let me be.
Calm down, I just wanna...
Go, I said!
I want to avenge your father, but to do that I gotta know what killed him.
Shrieker killed him. Don't you know?
That name doesn't mean much to me. Describe the beast. Tell me what it looked like.
Something like a rooster. But huge. With a lizard's tail. I heard Reffler barking in the woods. Ran to see what you were on about. There were Dad, in the bushes. A hole through his belly. And he were moaning, screaming. I wanted to help, but how could I? How? Calm. Calm.
Take care, kid.
That's it, Roach.
muzzles caked in blood. Didn't give up without a fight. Tracks are irregular here. Monster must have started staggering. Was wounded, most likely. Blood. Monster blood. Tracks lead to the cave. The cockatrice. Coming from above. Not about to leave. Bomb should smoke it out, though. Damn it. It's not here. Must have fled through another exit. Gotta nab it before it gets away. There it is. Won't get away this time.
Thank you. horses racing?
Here you are.
Greetings.
Yeah?
Shrieker won't trouble you anymore.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Your reward, tain't much, but as they say, take care of the pennies.
Keep the coin. You took in an orphan, need it more than I do.
And they call witches unfeeling, inhuman. Well, I thank ye, from the bottom of my heart.